Thanks so much for clicking on my video today. I'm going to do a video I haven't done in a really long time, but I still have tried to keep up with my planner. But anyways, today I'm going to be doing a plan with me for the week of October 17th through 23rd. So if that sounds interesting to you, please keep on watching. I'm going to be using a kit from Planner Envy. And I do not remember the exact name of the kit, but I will tag it below. I decided to use this one because the fall colors outside, guys, they are so beautiful. And yeah, this just, it just seems right for the season. I'm also going to be using these precious, precious stickers. They just make my heart melt every time I look at them. It's from Mixie Cat Stuff on Etsy. And they're just these little cats with little nurse cats. And they're holding a coffee. Like, they're just so adorable. So I'm going to be using those on the days that I work. So let's just get started here. I always struggle picking my first box, but we're going to use, they have a ton of big, like, these big, like, washi strips. I don't normally do those, but anyways, let's just get going, guys. Let's get it going. Get it started, and let's get it started in here. I'm aging myself. Okay. So I'm trying to think of what's even going on this week. I work on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, I think. So let's just put these little guys when I'm going to be working. So Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. And I actually have this little EKG test that I have to do for work on Wednesday morning. So let me just pop that guy in there. Has all these trackers. I can try and just put a few on the side and see what comes with that. A little this week. And we're gonna do meals right below it, and then we'll do one of these guys. I realize I'm not like those planners who make beautiful spreads. I do it because I like peeling stickers and putting them on paper. That's the truth. So and I like looking at these pretty stickers. I don't really make beautiful arrangements or anything, but anyways, it's just fun for me. So let's just put a little checklist down. We'll do a few checklists here. And then we'll get to planning the week out. I was thinking of possibly doing this as a voiceover. Yeah, I'm not sure. I've never done voiceovers before, so I don't really know how that would go. But I feel like this would be a good, I don't even know where to put this, a good thing to do a voiceover with. So just a thought, just a quick little thought. All right, where are we putting this guy? Let's put him over here. The only problem I have with these types of stickers is that a lot of them are made for Erin Condren planners, and I have a Happy Planner Vertical, so like the boxes aren't actually the right size of my boxes, or am I just supposed to be putting like other things below them? I really don't know. No one's really ever taught me how to do this. I kind of just fly by the seat of my pants. Like, am I supposed to put this right here? Because that would look okay. Yeah, let's do that. Let's got this guy over here. Let's do that. And then we have a bunch of little icon things. Payday. It is not payday this week, so I can't use that. TV tonight. My husband and I have been watching Game of Thrones, so let's just pop that on here. TV tonight for Monday. And I might have to use this spread again because there's so many stickers on here. I can put one of these headers above the checklists. If I can peel this off. Kind of. It peeled okay. All right. So we're going to do things to do. Things to do. And we'll do another things to do over here. Is there anything else I want to use? I mean, there's so many things I didn't even use. I'm going to use the little cats for the work day, so I guess I can put those on. The only issue is these cats, like, they're so adorable, but they don't really match. Like, I'm so used to picking out little work stickers that were the color that I liked, and I'd like match it with my spreads. I think I have some down here. Yeah. Let me pull this out just so you guys know what I'm talking about. So I'm used to using these kinds of work stickers, and they had a bunch of different colors. I used all the orange ones and all the black ones. I think they were at the bottom. But yeah, I'm used to matching those. But I'm gonna mix it up. I actually used to use a different kind of work sticker too. And I'll just flip back real quick so you know what I'm talking about. I used to use these that had these precious little scrub tops for work. And yeah, so I like to mix that up. Do I want to use any of these cute little icons? I feel like I can do more. Okay, maybe I should just start writing. Let me put one of these guys over here. Let's just put that there. And maybe another checklist for the weekend. All right. Is there a to-do label? To clean, don't forget, things to do. Those are the ones I like using. Things to do. Okay, let's get writing in here. So I'll definitely be able to use this spread again because I clearly did not use very much of it. All right, so I'm just gonna zoom on in and I'm gonna just pull one page at a time. All right, TV tonight, we're gonna do Game of Thrones. And Tuesday, I'm gonna be working from 7A to 7P. Wednesday, I have my EKG exam. I need to study for that, so let me just put things to do. Study for EKG exam. All right, and then after that, I'm going to be going to work. So I think it's a 2-hour exam, and then I think I'm working like 10A to 7P. I should check that. Tuesday night, not sure. So I guess I can do this like just add a glance for the week. Okay, so Tuesday, we're gonna work. Wednesday, work. And Thursday, work. Maybe I'll actually learn how to use this the right way. And some people I've seen use that for like planning their YouTube videos. That's a great idea. I should probably do that too. Okay, so work 7A to 7P. Things to do on Friday. Oh, I just remembered. So this Saturday, there's a marriage conference at our church that I was thinking of maybe going to. Okay, and I'll just put down here football because we love watching football on Sunday. I'm trying to think, is there anything else for the week? Things to do. Oh, I'm taking my dog to get groomed this day. So actually, let me get another sticker for that. And appointments. Oh, they got cute little appointment stickers. So we're gonna do appointment, and it's actually at 2 o'clock. And I think I wanted to go get my eyebrows done. I never did that. That's crooked. Oh, cool. There's another little skinny one here. And do eyebrows. So the good thing about this kit is there are a bunch of options. And maybe that's for someone who plans a lot better than me, but yeah, I really enjoy doing this, but as I said, I'm not a professional. If you guys want to watch professionals, there's other people on YouTube, but thank you so much for watching this if you did. Let's put this into my planner. So we're going to flip to October, and oh, that was quite pleasant. Let's pop it in. Again, I have a classic vertical happy planner, and I'm trying to decide about what I want to get for next year. I'm thinking I want to do the same thing, but I'm also very tempted to get an Erin Condren because the stickers probably fit a lot better. Like, I get a ton of sticker kits that are meant for Erin Condren. So yeah, that's where I'm at. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like these videos, comment down below, and I'll be sure to make more of them. I hope you guys have a great day. Bye.